Oh, Peggy here. Your husband liked burgers so much, I give you a recipe. Now you can please him.